Hello friends, welcome back to a brand new video. In this video I'll show you how to rotate clips in DaVinci Resolve quickly. I'll show you how to do multiple clips together, so it will save your time. So in case you have a complicated project like how I have currently, you can see that there is a lot of clips all together that need to be rotated. So what I would do is I would select one of the clips which need to be rotated, and then I would add a rotation angle. So this is generally like around 90 degrees. You can change it according to your project or depends on from what angle you are rotating it. So now you would see it, now one of the clip is done. But now to do all of them together, to do all of them one by one, it will be like a very big pain. Literally it will take some 10 to 15 minutes at least. Maybe if there are a lot of clips, depends on your timeline. What I would do is I would copy this clip, right click copy, then whatever clips have like the similar rotation needed to be changed, what I would do is I would select them carefully actually, and then right click paste attributes. Don't just click paste attributes. So here we would see video attributes, so make sure that this is checked. It should be like this. Once you check them, just make sure like it will be checked. Then once you click on this checkbox, then apply. Now you would see that the remaining clips will be rotated as well. So in some certain cases the clips will be rotated more than required. Depends on the first clip how it is. So just try to paste attribute once again. Actually it's already rotated once, so that won't work. So anyways, now in this case I would make a rotation to this clip as well. Now so you can see it, there are some clips which require 270 degrees rotation. So I would press right click copy, and then I would paste them onto the other clips, the attributes. So now you would see that it is rotated properly. So in this way you need to carefully rotate your clips. You can copy the attributes from one clip to another. So I hope that this video is helpful. So you can just apply the attributes in bulk in this way. So I hope it saves time, and I hope that this video is informative enough. So anyways, thanks a lot for watching this video. It was very nice spending time with you guys. Anyways, give it a thumbs up and share this video with your friends in case you found this informative. Bye guys, take care. I hope you have a great day ahead.